Bischoff always did things a certain way. Eric Bischoff always worked with the established stars of WCW. Vince Russo came in September of last year and said, we're going to do it a different way. So the biggest fireworks in WCW over the next week could not be in the ring. It could be behind the closed doors.
No doubt about it. These guys are both very smart. They both know how to make a wrestling company big, but they do it in decidedly different ways. Case in point, Eric uses women one way, Vince uses women the other way. Eric uses Hogan one way, Vince uses Hogan another way. Let's get a B-roll, Tony.
Last Monday night, it was abuse on Vampiro, double-teamed by Team Package, and Sting came in to help Vampiro. I understand Vampiro, as a result of what happened and all the beatings he's been taking, is going to come into this match here tonight, this Texas Tornado match, much less than 100%. Sprained ankle, sprained knee. But he has chosen to compete because, actually, he likes the pain.
Yo, he likes it like that.
And everybody, as we know, have been taking their shots at Vampiro, especially Team Package.
Hey, when Vamp has room service champagne set up, he has the waiter break the bottle over his head. That's how he gets high. And everybody's been after the guy. Everybody's been trying to hurt him. Everybody's been taking a piece of Vampiro. That's what it's like when you're the up-and-coming young star. But Vampiro has him back down a bit. He's taken all the pain and asked for more. It either makes him very brave or very sick, Tony.
The Total Package and Elizabeth will come to the ring. Let me ask you this, Mark Madden. By the tone of your voice and what you've been saying, reacting to the fact that Vince Russo has now agreed to come back to WCW and team with Eric Bischoff, and I say that team loosely, team with Eric Bischoff, by the tone of your reaction, you don't think they can work together? You think that, I know we both agree that if they could, it would be nothing less than spectacular, but can they? Now, I want to get your answer. As your man with 4% body fat and the 14-time world heavyweight champion in the ring. Go ahead, give me your answer.
Two things are running through my mind about Eric Bischoff and Vince Russo working together. What if it doesn't work? The other thing running through my mind is what if it does? What if these two can fight through the egos, fight through the inevitable conflicts, and somehow combine their creativity?
We got it back. The bell, they're fighting already. It's been a Texas Tornado match that has been brewing for a month.
They broke up the Total Package's closing routine. These guys in paint came in and broke up my favorite part of the program. What the heck do they think they're doing? They denied me something I love, the fans something they love, but I gotta give them credit. They came in right after Team Package, Tony.
If that's your favorite part of the program, the Total Package and the close down, there's not much chance for you, Mark Madden.
Well, and that when I'm on camera.
Head first, Sting is going to take it on the outside with the Total Package. Vampiro just hammering Ric Flair here. Texas Tornado match. Couple of referees beside. Anything goes. Must be a winner. This has been a fight that for 2 months has been brewing between these four remarkable athletes, between these two top-flight teams. And down goes Vampiro. And look at where is Sting going.
They're going under the crowd. They're out on the beach, I think.
No, that's
they're by the swimming pool.
The swimming pool.
They're by the swimming pool.
At the hotel. They are fighting. We don't even have lights over there. We're not even lit for this.
Yeah, maybe the package could throw the stinger in that pool and wash that silly face paint off.
And meanwhile, back in the ring, Flair is taking the advantage and turning up the heat on Vampiro. And look, thinking of heat. The hatred that Sting and the Total Package have had for each other has been remarkable. What's going on here? Elizabeth.
He's going to power drive him on that cement by the swimming pool.
Oh, no.
That's not funny. That's not funny.
Total Package in the pool. Total Package in the pool. Call the lifeguard.
Come here, Elizabeth.
I think he'll survive. Figure four.
Well, at least he can swim.
Wait, no, Vampiro has flared a light.
Meanwhile, the package comes out of the wetness. Watch out here. Wrong place, wrong time for the waiter. And the Total Package.
Yeah, there's your tip. There's your tip. He tipped into the pool.
Pushes the helpless waiter. Wrong place, wrong time in the drink.
Anybody in the service industry gets what they deserve. I like it.
Vampiro sunset flip. Two count Flair comes out.
Vampiro's knee gave out when he touched Flair's arms to the mat in that sunset flip. That knee and that ankle were really hurting Vampiro, Tony.
There you see the second referee, Charles Robinson, as he is trying to best he can stay with these two men who are taking us literally everywhere. Elizabeth, what did she hit him with? Some chips and dip?
That's ridiculous.
Salsa! Salsa!
A serious salsa! Quit yelling salsa! A serious athlete shouldn't have to go through this!
I don't know where they're going.
This is too much for me. The package is a serious athlete. He shouldn't have to go through this.
He's got...
It's a match back in the ring.
He's got chili. He's got chili. He's got sour cream. He's got guacamole. He's got chips all over his face.
Oh, he has more fat on his body than he has in his body, for God's sake.
Yes, he does.
Well, I must admit, he looks pretty tasty.
But then... out on the beach.
What are they going out to sea? Is it anchors away time for the stinger? That's it. Let's hit Sting with something. Good, good. Come on, package.
I understand that our producers in the back and our camera crew, they're going around trying to get different reactions from the different wrestlers and different personnel about... about Bischoff and about Russo and their return. As this goes on in the back, you are looking at the beach area along the Gulf Front as this battle with Sting and the Total Package has taken a dramatic turn. Something we have never witnessed before. A battle literally on the beach.
There's
between
the big
Sting
by
and the Total
Package.
This is
ring.
Unbelievable.
I know, what a Texas tournament. A lot of fun, hard to call, but a lot of fun, hard to follow. But it's great stuff.
I can't even keep up with all this. Back out we go to the beachfront. The fans along the beach, look at the Total Package.
Well, that's not funny. A serious athlete should not be covered with salsa, mustard, ketchup, sour cream.
I agree that he should not, but I disagree. That's funny.
No, it's not funny.
They're going out to the high tide.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about funny? This is wrestling.
That body drop. That body drop in the drink, in the ocean, and now there's salt water all in him. And Sting's in a bow, Sting! Power driver! Sting, power driver, turn
the cover!
One, two, three! He beat him! He beat him in the water! He beat him on the beach! He got the three count! He got the three count!
That son of a beach! How can he do that to the Total Package? He's a serious athlete! Oh! I'm so upset. What did we just see? This is ridiculous.
I have no idea.